are the nice voice, kind to dog. You keep the other voice quiet. Dog is listening. Dog is ready. Where we go?
Festivities and your part in all this. The owner of the Sierra Madre, for whatever reason, keyed the grand opening to the gala event itself. It needs to be fired off in order for the casino doors to open. As I've discovered, one person can't do it. So get your team in position indicated on your Pip-Boy, then trigger it properly. You're so close now, don't let me down. Otherwise, I'll have to rely on the next team. I've unlocked the west and east gates to Puesta del Sol and Salida del Sol. Now that you've survived the villa, I need to get to my position. You don't need me to hold your hand anymore. I'll keep monitoring you via the transceivers through the villa. If I need to offer guidance, I will. A display of lights, fireworks, music in the streets. A pre-war festival to mark the casino's opening. The bomb struck first. It is of no consequence, only firing the event is. Get the three in position, then travel to your position in Salida del Sol and trigger the gala. After that, the real work begins. Perhaps you think this is a simple robbery, a cheap casino heist. No, this is a heist of the centuries. We're not plundering Sierra Madre. We're plundering history, taking from the old world itself. It won't let its secrets go easily, not without a fight. I wouldn't expect anything less. I'd suggest taking the FEV reject to his position first. Although you may need his brutality and strength elsewhere first. As easy as the villa was to navigate, the outlying areas of the villa are far more dangerous, thicker with the ghost people, traps, and toxins. Use your team as I use you. Listen to your caller. Watch where you step. You are no use to me dead.
Taking Dog. Dog doesn't want to leave. Heard Master. Saw Master in Sky. And when Master not there, woman at fountain. She is made of lines and light. Want to watch. Hard to pull things? Dog has to pull very, very hard to... Are we going there? Dog not want to stay and pull things. Hard to do. And cage there. Too much talking makes Dog's head hurt. Getting hungry. Here? Followed voice in air, then here. Here as long as can remember. Don't like this place. Hard to find things to eat sometimes. better than the cage. Dog doesn't like being locked up. Voice in air didn't say anything about a cage and nothing to eat. Dog hears many voices. One in air, the other one, and Master. Master is the nicest. Gets mean, mad sometimes, but lets Dog feed. Master was quiet for a long time until Dog heard him on your arm. Did you eat him? Dog gets hungry too. Being hungry makes the voice mad. He takes care of Dog. He tells Dog what to do. Told Dog to come here, put collars on people. Sometimes people fight. Dog holds them until they go quiet. Don't make any noise. If collars don't fit or go too quiet, find others for Master. Master makes the other voice go away. The other voice hates Master. Dog can feel it. Master's voice is like pain, protects Dog. Lost it. Got hungry. Made the other voice mad, madder than it ever was. Mad enough to lock Dog up. Other voice, don't wake him up. When voice wakes up, Dog goes to sleep, and voice climbs up in Dog's head. The voice puts Dog in places, puts him in cages, and locks him in. Sometimes when Dog gets tired, or eats too much, gets full. Sometimes when Dog goes to the cage, then voice wakes up. The voice locks Dog in when it comes up, always trying to keep Dog from food. Voice did it at the cage where you found me. Then Master came. Dog is getting tired, Master. When can Dog eat? Dog fetches. Dragged you here. Dog thinks. You not struggle like others. Trap makes you sleep. Make your voice go to cage. Dog doing what he was told. Try to catch as many as he can. Can eat the others. No eat you, though. Master talk through you, like voice inside Dog. Dog missed hearing Master. Not hear Master for a long time. Might find way back if Master lets you go. If he not want you to go, he makes head red spray. Then Dog has to find another one. To leave? Go through gate. Walk. Hard to find way. Dog can do it. Too hard for most to come here. Why so quiet in streets? Maybe. Not sure you could find way back once leave. Dog has to smell and hunt for path back here sometimes. Cloud keep moving. It okay. No one ever leave except Dog. And Dog not want to leave. You here until Master lets you go. Yes, Master. Master, you are the nice voice, kind to Dog. You keep the other voice quiet. Dog has heard that before. Was there pretty lights? There were things to pull. Hard to pull, but Dog did. And a cage. And Dog was hungry there. Dog. Was someone else there with Dog? Then there was noise. Then lights. Then streets. Screamed. Dog doesn't want to go to cage. It's inside Dog now. Dog can see the cage. Hear the noises. The way to casino. It'll hurt you inside. Dog can't remember. Don't want to go. Can't make him stay there. The lights were pretty. In the sky. Pointed at casino. And the casino opened up. Master ordered it. Take places. Then, Master went away. Left dog. Dog in cage. Casino opened long time ago. Not sure when. Voice keeps putting dog in cage. Haven't seen Master since. Only hear voice on your arm and from walls. Master went away until you show up with him on your arm. You are the nice voice, kind to... Long ago, smart, gave us all things to do, like watch and kill. Gone now. Miss Lou, miss the base, miss the church. Don't like here. Don't want to talk about it anymore. Makes head hurt. Too much. Other voice come from. Wish would go away. Always trying to stop dog. Caging dog. Voice started talking not long ago, dog think. Was always there. Start talking when master showed up. Making dog sleep. Go to cage. Voice hates master. It okay. Voice always hide when master around. Go quiet. Watch master as he does things. Voice scared of master, dog thinks. Master always feed dog if not in cage. Master lets dog do what dog wants. Not like other voice in cage. Always mad with dog, shouting at him. Self. Hurt makes the voice go away. It doesn't like pain. Dog doesn't like pain either, but keeps voice quiet, so dog will hurt self until voice dies. Dog hurt self enough, voice go away, never come back. Dog put his hand in it, hurts, made the voice go away. Now can't get it off. Don't want it off. Hurt keeps voice sleeping. Bleeding. It also keeps others quiet too. Dog hits them with metal bear teeth until their voices stop. Makes master's voice come back. Dog doesn't like to eat them always. Sometimes so many. Keep stabbing dog, cutting him. Voice doesn't get mad when dog feeds on the people here. Voice not like ghost people. Worried there are too many to eat, too many knives. Started eating them because wouldn't go quiet when dog smashed them with bear jaw. Only want one. Got dog angry. Others kept cutting him and slicing him with knives when he tried to make one go quiet with teeth. So dog started crushing them. Then when they stop twitching, then eats them. Then they not get back up with kshunk noise. Dog not like that. Dog can tell when they not yet dead. Twitch a bit, make low noise. That noise when they get back up. Listen. No. If you rip their arms off, or legs, masked people stay down. Easier to rip off legs and arms when they fall on ground. Just keep hitting them. If can't make them fall down and rip off legs, make them ash. Saw one caught in electric spark so much he turned into burnt pile, not get back up. Chop legs off while stand up, eat when fall down. If not that, make them electric ash. Dog knows where to hit them, make them stay down. Base of neck, lower back, hit it hard enough, life snaps out of them. Dog can see where back of collar is, follow down to lower back, hit neck, middle back, right on spine, crack. Then they not get back up. Dog hits them, then dog eats them. Easier to make quiet twice that way. Two. Nice voice. Dog is ready. Where we go? Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Cage over there. I'll talk about it back west. Thank you. dog catcher. Ghost in plastic. Dog tear him apart, so they don't get back up. Plastic. Lots of food around here. We should catch some. Plastic. Lots of food around here. We should catch some. Lots of marks on walls from other dead people. May not get far. Dog will wait. Dog will follow. lots of marks on walls from other dead people. They not get far. Dog catch a ghost in plastic. Dog tear him apart so they don't get back up. Yell at dog because it gets hungry but can't stop it. Always need more. Dog catch a goat. here. Place with hard to pull things is over there. W on your wrist. West. Swallowed something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Growling. Inside's growling. Why are we here? Dog not want to be here. Place too much like a cage for dog. If dog was fed like last time, dog would listen. If the feeding was quiet. Dog doesn't understand. Too hungry, hard to hear words. Master, when can dog feed? If dog was fed like last time, dog would listen. If the feeding was quiet, maybe voice could make dog stay. Dog not want to be in cage. Dog want to be free, find master. Why are we here? If...
Dog, back in the cage.
A row of switches all lined up. How familiar. These switches won't move themselves, after all. There must be some trick to it. Now that I'm here, what do you expect me to do? You can lead me to water. No. Being trapped in this courtyard while lights are flashing and sirens are screaming, I can survive one or two of the inhabitants. More than that, even dog would have to work to keep full without being carved to pieces. And the gate here, if it somehow got locked, it'd be the holding cell at the police station again, except with no way out. This time is different. The key is different. If you needed his teeth to devour those metal switches, chew up the diagram, then let him out. There's a sequence, precise and clear as a knife, that must be followed. And it requires more than instinct to operate. No, you need me here, out of the cage. You think you can figure out what to... Of course you can. I'll stand at my post. Once you trigger the event, well, we'll see who makes it to the Sierra Madre.
Last time I ever deal with human trash.